The monitor capture. Let's take a look here. Baldur's Gate. We have 14 hours. Last played yesterday. Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. And our we have unlocked 1 of 93 achievements. So we got the first achievement, Daring Escape. Oh dear, oh dear. All right. Close that. Switch out from the monitor capture. Yeah, so maybe I spent about, let's see, that was 2, that's 3, about $3,500 so far this summer, and the, I still owe 1,100. So that's gonna be like 46, then another 150 for the filling that I'm gonna have. So almost $5,000 in dental work this summer. Yay! Plus a $17,000 car and a almost $60 a month phone bill. Woohoo! That's why I need video games. Oh, don't even get me started about my student loans. I still need to finish up my coursework so I can get credentialed and start teaching full time. All right. So let's see. Wait, okay, that's working good. Turn that a little bit. Good. Where's my keyboard? There's my keyboard. All right. So music's up. We got people in the room. Let's go ahead and start up the game. We want Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. Stream seems stable. And let's. Bum, bum. Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition, Shadows of Am. Continuing our BioWare series playthrough, done by BioWare, one of their earlier games. Baldur's Gate came out in like 98. I think this one came out like a year later, a year or two later. I didn't check. We have to check what year it came out. Why don't we check? I think it should say in the library notes, right? Doesn't say. Maybe it'll say on the Steam page where I got the game from. Like, you know, in the store. Maybe it says there. I'm just checking the page. See what year this thing actually came out. View all news. Let's view all news. Maybe it'll say something there. It says there's 15 tracks. Looking. About 18 years or so after marking Baldur's Gate off my save list. Oh, so this game has been around a long, long time. Someone made a post here about 18 years ago. I didn't think it's been out that long. I thought it was like 14, 15, 16 years ago. Checking. Why didn't it just say what year it came out? I'm going to check the page where I purchased. Right? It should say on there. Alright, let's see. Alright, so it was released on Steam in 2013. And doesn't it usually have a little info on the game, the original game? It does. Let me put that back on screen capture. Here we go, so you can see what I'm looking at. So here I'm on Steam. I'm looking at it, Baldur's Gate 2. We already played Baldur's Gate 1. And I'm looking for the year it was first released. Looks like it's been cut off here. That's on the soundtrack release. Features, system requirements, all I want is one person to mention the year that it came out. Wow, all these silly thumbs down, man. What haters. Haters. Who got the original CDs? Wow. Here's an old fart. I don't remember what happened to my original CDs. Uh, 1998. There we go. Copyright 1998. How long ago was that? That was 18 years. Wow. Wow. After that. Wow. That's a long time ago. That is a long time ago. Hey, what's our sound set at? 30? Turn it up to like 60, huh? There we go. Alright, so you ready for some Baldur's Gate 2 action? Let's go. Thank you.
Rogers spent your youth in the library fortress of Candlekeep, under the kind tutelage of your foster father, Gorion. Imoen shared this home, a kindred spirit. Her background was as mysterious as your own. Gorion's murder brought answers to your questions when his killer, Saravok, was revealed to be your brother. You and Saravok were a product of the Time of Troubles, a chaotic